Golden delicious ice cream. Who doesn't love it? Who doesn't turn into a kid again, eating this yummy dessert in a crunchy waffle cone? This nail art is inspired by my love to ice cream, and hope yours too. And this is how you can do it. First, apply a layer of base coat to protect your nails. Then apply two coats of bubblegum pink polish. Using thin nail art brush and taupe polish, draw a triangle base for your cone. Start with a V shape with the peak in the middle of the nail bed, and then fill it in. Now, using bronze striper, create a waffle texture on your cone. First, outline one side of the cone, then draw a few parallel diagonal lines in one direction, then in opposite direction. Using big dotting tool and white opaque polish, draw an ice cream itself on the top of the cone. Make it slightly sloppy looking with the drips on the side of the cone. With a small brush, apply a bit of white iridescent glitter on the drips and one side of the ice cream scoop. Add a few clear pink beads on your ice cream, mixing them with bright pink and brown. When your sprinkles are applied, put a 2mm red rhinestone on the top of your ice cream, your cherry. Last step is your favorite top coat, and your cute and fun summer manicure is ready!